Right? He ready to get a shoe full. I was coming around the front side.
What is that, huh? So it's real important to turn the cone, huh, fellas? You gotta mix it up a little bit or just basically, yeah.
You got me on camera, start paying me, yo.
If you want to show your face, I'll put your face out there, you know what I'm saying? I just got hands.
I got my voice on camera now.
That's good?
Yeah.
And of course, you guys see the shirts.
Giving out my
Whooleys ribs, simply the best, right, above the rest.
That's right.
We don't give out free tips.
You want to say something?
We don't give out free tips. I ain't got nothing to say.
And there you have it, worldwide. No free tips. No none of that. You know what I'm saying? It's just come down here, enjoy this barbecue. Smoking hot ribs, smoking chicken. Simply the best above the rest worldwide. This is your boy, the DN316. Back with another R-I-B-S. Ribs and chicken, V-I-D-O. Don't you know?
How does he handle it?
What's up,
Doc? How you doing?
I'm good, gang. I'm good.
So with that camera. I just shot a video too.
Hold on a minute, bro. Hold on a minute. You wanna get in the shot, Daryl? Cheese, no, smile. Cool, we good. Simply above the rest.
Including our largest plans with unlimited minutes and text and 20 gigabytes of data. There are no contracts. Plus, AARP members receive special
discounts.
Why not start saving today? Tap now to visit consumercellular.com/Pandora or find us at your local Target. AARP receives royalty fees for the use of its intellectual property.
When it comes to your identity and devices, there's no soundtrack to let you know you might be in danger. That's why you need LifeLock with Norton Security to look out for silent threats in today's digital universe. No one can prevent all identity theft or cybercrime or monitor all transactions at all businesses. But LifeLock helps detect threats to your identity, and Norton protects against online threats. Join now at LifeLock.com and use promo code Pandora to get 30% off your first year for a limited time. Offer expires October 6th.
You ready to see it when you roll up?
Yeah, who?
Sauce on the side.
Yeah, we only got one kind of sauce.
Simply above the breast. Simply above the rest.
Yeah, it was really, really good.
Thank you.
My kids thought it was a little spicy, but I loved it.
You love the sauce?
Yeah.
Kids thought it was a little spicy?
Yeah, that's why I'm putting it on the side for the chicken, but man, it was good.
How long you been coming around?
Last week was the first time here.
Oh, okay. And you love that sauce?
Yeah.
We got the sauce online. We're trying to make it on YouTube for the sauce and stuff. You know, get it shipped out and stuff.
Oh, cool.
So if we ever stop, so we'll still always have the love.
Are you going to be here for a few more weeks? Or?
I don't know. You'll have to ask these guys. I'm not really sure.
Today's the last day for now. We might be back next week. If not, we'll be back in October.
So where does he go? He's not here.
South Carolina.
Hello, Mommy.
You want sauce on these? Like the end of October, so. See a number on these, Bully? Yeah, you can call him anytime. Just to see what what's going on.
I didn't get you on video, by the way.
It's okay.
It's okay?
Yeah, sure.
You want to say something?
Okay.
I just want to let you, it's all good. I just want to let you know I didn't get you out on,
What is up, worldwide? It's your boy, the DN316, back with another V-I-D-E-O. And as you guys can see, the smoke is a-blowing. You know what I'm saying? The fire is definitely on there. All the way. And everything's smoking up. You guys can see the pit. Definitely smoking up. Smoke's going. Huh? Everything is flowing.
You know how old this shirt is? This shirt's like over 10 years old. Yeah. We had these shirts back when we were down the street.
My man is talking about these shirts right here with that special chest logo in the back joint. Thank you for the shot. This is Big D, by the way, all y'all, my family. That's the boy that sold me that, video machine, as well as a couple other things.
Coffee spot. I don't know what else to say right now. I'm a little messy. Got my Whooley Group shirt on. Oh, yeah. Simply the best. No doubt.
I'm sorry, but this wasn't ordered for you. Yeah, I can hear some.
If I can use it, come out of the way.
I can't hear you sample somebody else's food.
Hey, there you go.
You just go down there.
I might as well go up the street and get 52 cards.
What are you doing?
You want bread?
What are you doing?
I'll take bread.
Me too. And my name
is Michelle. Miss Michelle.
How you doing, blood?
You know my number.
I ain't got you.
Dicey called.
Like AT&T, reach out and touch
him. Yeah, I'm going to have to tell Dicey who you are, because we always be looking for you.
You ain't here.
Don't call me. You know me and Johnny. You call me, I call Johnny. He's there.
You might set something up.
They died off tonight, too.
Johnny's
waiting. He be working all the time.
That's what you call a sample.
Hello. We don't need that. What you need that for? What's up, y'all? I got all your messages. I wasn't home. I got it.
Run away. Okay.
Big D. These won't go back on a little bit. I'm going to set them right here, sir.
Sir, Quinn.
Yeah, I forgot.
He holding games and they don't Give me a minute on that. I got to put it on. It don't take long. Bro, that's a whole chicken.
How long this smoke have been around?
How long it been around?
Yeah, you would know.
I first met it in 1991.
Wow, now 91? That's a smoker.
92.
And she's been refurbished and everything, huh?
92.
Yeah.
It's so old we can't move it no more.
How much is the chicken?
Y'all hear that? So old they can't move this joint no more, but she still cook. She still cook. Dare not move her, but she still cook.
Parties.
I'm here now. I'm here. Okay. Yeah, I'm here to my father. All right.
What? I would have brought more sauce if I knew they were going to sell like this.
See, where the flipper from?
Underneath the thing, right there. Shit. Dean, do me a favor.
I'm listening, Blake.
A rag on the table?
What you want to do with this, cuz?
Can't wear that thing by my hand.
Oh. Yeah, that joint is hot, y'all. And this is an OG smoker. Look at that, right? Nice.
I'm good, thanks.
Beef tastes
better than pork.
ain't enough meat.
That's what I'm saying. That's my man's right here in original form.
Sauce on that whole chicken?
Double barrel.
Damn, y'all ain't know you're doing.
First time in my life I had to do this shit.
So, how you doing? Long time no see. I ain't looking for him. I already know where he at.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
We about three more minutes. I'm soft. Yeah, ribs.
My man.
Hey, remember
we are here at the, you know what I'm saying, down Ambler, y'all know, undisclosed location, you know what I'm saying?
Huh?
And that's the man did himself.
Y'all didn't get charged for the sauce. That's separate.
Are you getting this flat?
Yeah,
I ain't paid
for nothing yet. Okay. The rib is 30.
Whole slab, whole chicken. I thought you said a whole with whole.
I said a chicken.
Yeah, a whole with whole. When you say chicken and a rib, that means a whole chicken and a whole rib. You want half and half?
I want half.
All right, save this.
Hey, bro.
When people come down here and they say they want a chicken or a rib. I know. Blame your brother, that's all.
So I say, hey, I'm about to start going back to talking.
Yeah.
You have breathing problems and everything.
Yeah. You have a bubble toe.
What do you say?
Gay.
I gotta go back to the gas.
You better get gas.
I'm about to be done with it.
This is white crystal. Y'all look at that right there.
White sour.
White sour. Oh my God.
Okay, worldwide, this is your boy DN316 back with my man Howie G. Now, for those of y'all don't know, Howie G is like your local guy. If you know you see a fire or some kind of police activity, Howie G is on the safety committee team out here, you know, whatever that may be. They just say, Howie, come on, you know, stand, grab the flags, whatever you gotta do, help us out. Today, Howie, you know, he's cleaning the coolers. The coolers are one of the main and very important items that we here use at Whooleys Ribs. And the way they're clean is very important. So they are sprayed, soap is definitely added, and they do soak. Because you know, like y'all know what I'm saying worldwide, you gotta clean these things because you know, we do major saucing, man. Major marinating in these coolers, you understand what I'm saying? So they all gotta be properly cleaned and washed and cleaned out, you know what I'm saying? And as always, you know what I'm saying, I am going to advertise Dawn. Yes, it is here. And you know, it's a funny thing because the missus name is Dawn. You know what I'm saying? That's, you know, the lady who, Whooley's wife, and you know, yeah. You know what I'm saying? So here we have it, you know, and that's how it is down here. You know what I'm saying? And as y'all can see, Howie G is getting ready to scrub in. He's got his safety pants on. You know what I'm saying? The green joints. Yo, your boy, the DN316. I can't even get no nice green joints. They probably glow good, huh?
Jesus.
And Howie is a major bike rider. He is definitely a bike rider. Anything you want to say, Howie?
Nah.
Want to say hi to the kids? Anything?
Yeah, what's up, kids? How you doing today?
Okay. Yeah. Talk to your family. You want to say hi to them or whatever?
I do.
Okay. And that's how it is. So, as you guys can see, this is Whooley's joint back here. And everybody's back there and they're chilling. They're doing everything they got to do. You know what I'm saying? Smoke someone. There's the man himself. And the son is in the back. And he is, as always, cleaning and keeping the business nice and tidy and right. And there's a lot of family and friends around. And there's one of his daughters over there. And you guys may know her from YouTube. She's just looking like she does not know that I'm filming her. I guess she does. Oh, she says it's hot. And there's the man himself checking that cheddar that's better, you know what I'm saying? Because trust and believe me, it does cost to get these ribs out there. So as always, worldwide, this is your boy, the DN316. And we don't know how many more days we're going to have of this stuff right here. So we're going to treasure all these moments and these memories that we have with family, friends, and loved ones. You know what I'm saying? Because there may not be too many more. But as always, you guys know worldwide that the sauce is out there. It's smacking, Whooleylicious. The ribs are still going to be fresh. Catering will be still done. You know what I'm saying? And we just looking for some love out here worldwide. You know what I'm saying? So as we send that sauce out, you give it a 1, 2, 3 and a thumbs up. A worldwide identify on the stream. And just bring it and make it that number one dream. Worldwide, worldwide, what's up worldwide? It's your boy the DN316. And I'm out, don't you know. Rate, comment, subscribe. And as always, keep on eating those smack-a-licious, delicious, number one, 100% beef, straight up pork ribs. You know what I'm saying? That Kinzir, you know what I'm saying? That puts that fire inside of you. Keep on chomping and let me see your ribs and your chicken joints. You know what I'm saying? It's always coming and just do the things you gotta do. Love you and I'm out worldwide. So as always worldwide, it's your boy the DN316 back with another VIDO. Something I want to talk about, the building and the foundations of things. You know how things are built, the foundations, and what they stand on, and what they apply for, and what they mean in life to a people, a nation that is thriving to have a better society, a better way of living. You know what I'm saying? I want to talk about these bricks back here, the very bricks that hold up what this man makes money on. These bricks right here, each brick has been set in place. They stand firm, strong, and strength. There's strength in the bricks itself. They go through the snow, everything else they go through on this pit right here. And you got to realize one thing about this. If you see the wheels, it is barren then. So what am I saying in reality? These foundations, these blocks, these bricks, if they could tell a story, they would tell you about the man Whooley. You know what I'm saying? About what he's done, what he's doing right now, and what he will do. You know what I'm saying? What his kids will leave behind, what they'll do. You know what I'm saying? The struggles they may have. Each one of these bricks are symbolic to the struggles that we do in life. You understand what I'm saying? What I mean by life, I mean, like, look, check it out, worldwide. Just imagine the years and the history within each one of these bricks. If they could speak, they would tell you how many slabs were sold, how the love was done, how the people just brought it forth. You know what I'm saying? And they still today, they hold it all up. Look at that. Now that is a beautiful thing. Yes. That is beautiful. Yes. And as always, worldwide, another VIDEO. Check this out.
I ain't coming. Day, last day, cooking.
Wait, what can I get you? Yeah.
Huh? No, it's not. There's two of them here.
I gotta go do some more anyway.
Yeah, go, Jack. What's going on? Sauce on everything.
Yes, please.
Your friend will put me a message.
Oh man, I gotta get some more.
I know if I didn't stop by soon, you're going to have another laugh. Let me swing on in.
I know the car game ain't 7 o'clock. I'll keep it warm. I'll keep it warm.
So you say you love this food, huh, man?
Oh, you kidding me?
You ain't got to show your face, but what you got to say?
They're the best ribs around. I make a good rib. I stopped making ribs when I had this match. I'll be honest with you.
How old are you?
I'm 57 years old. I know a good rib. I've been to the Lucky Well. I haven't gone down to the corner because those guys screwed them.
Lucky Well got our songs.
Do they really?
We did. Bought like 50.
Wow.
You won't get no more.
That's good stuff, man.
Yeah, I never even
this is it.
Down there yet.
No. Hey, listen. After they screwed him over, I said, I'm not going there. No, will not attend.
You guys don't got to show your face, but you can bust it up on this camera. I got a channel. This is going up. How you feel about, you know what I'm saying? This for his daughter. She got a monetized channel. I'm her husband.
Are you?
You know, yes. Yes. She the one that used to make the, Jeanette, she used to do the baked macaroni and cheese upstairs. Yeah, and the fish and stuff. Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Jackie, you know, get your food up here.
I miss this on a regular basis. Every other Saturday night, I have a poker game. And every other Saturday night, for years, I stop there and see these guys.
$120?
Every other Saturday night. His son, Chris, ran it at one point. I would call him and say, listen, man, I'll be there at 5:30. I'll be there. He would, you know, he knew I'd show up. I wasn't going to leave him hanging. I paid him more stuff. And I never had an issue.
Oh, my God!
Then the one year I come out and the cooker's dead.
Oh, my
goodness. I'm like, oh, man. What am I going to do? And, you know, you guys figured it out.
Bill, sauce on everything?
Yeah. You guys figured it out.
Yeah.
But, you know,
yeah.
I hadn't seen them all summer. I've been back up, you know, back and forth, but don't see them. This morning I saw it. I said, ooh, I got to have this breakfast. And, of course, then I text my boys, don't bring nothing to eat tonight. I got red Whooleys yet. Give me a gallon of sauce. Give me this. Can you deliver? You know what I mean?
Now, next question I want to ask you is, how long have you been family? Because, of course, the family, you know how it is when you come around here.
Huh?
You know what I'm saying? How long have you been coming around here, man?
I've been coming, well, you guys stopped down there about 4 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
So when you guys started opening up here, I swing in and grab ribs. But over there, I was there for 5 years.
Listen, man, we was all over there. Thank you for, you know, the migration, the love, and all that, man. And this is definitely a Phillies fan. He got the record.
Damn
right,
brother.
You know what I'm saying? Definitely.
You got it.
You know what I'm saying?
I follow him wherever he went if I could get ripped. You know what I mean? The sauce is wonderful. Everything else that goes along with the sauce is wonderful. The ribs, the chicken, some of the best chicken I ever had in my life. You know what I mean? Like, delicious.
So, I can tell me and you've been to some barbecues.
Yeah, man. I got the best rib. I've had the best ribs. Okay, you can tell me you got some good ribs.
I started my job now, right? True story, I started my job, right? And I said to my boss, I'm going to get some ribs. And the girl from HR said, wait a minute. Where you going to get ribs at? Because they know, don't nobody make no good ribs when, you know, certain folks talking about ribs and food now.
Right.
Because some of us know how to eat and where to get the love.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So the minute I said Whooleys, I was in the car now and they called. Then apparently, you know, HR person knew my lady, you know, his daughter. So, you know, it was like, you know, it made it more easy. But it was like, Whooleys back up? Sometimes you find out on the skim of things, man.
I guarantee my text to 10 people, you'll have 4 of them show up here tonight. One guy is in Jersey and he has an appointment in Waterworks, New Jersey at 6 o'clock. There's his gallon of sauce. Dude, please, go. Well, you going there? I said, I got sauce, so I would. I don't know if they got more. Well, fortunately enough for him, you're dead.
So break it down for me, man. What you big boys ordered, man? What you guys got?
I got 2 full racks of rib with sauce all over them, and I got 2 gallons of the best sauce in the world. Right there, man. That's it. That's the stuff. You guys want something good? There it is. Only problem is it's not here all the time, so you gotta get it when you can, right?
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
You're the man.
My man.
Good to see you guys.
I didn't get your face there. I didn't get your face on my camera. No, I'm just letting you know.
There's a lot on Facebook and all that stuff.
Nah, I ain't get your face on there. But if you want to say something about the food, you're more than welcome to without your face.
Listen, I've said a lot about the food.
Well, this is going up live.
This is the place to be.
They don't got your face, but you can talk about the food.
The food is excellent. I've been coming here for years.
Thank you, dear. That's all we got.
Donnie, close friend. Donnie used to work with him.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I remember you.
For years.
I remember you.
I got barbecue when Dawn was working there.
That's why she looks so familiar. I remember her, Whooley. Yeah. That's. You probably came around the time when it was Livermore Railroad Avenue a lot, when we was at the Legion. Yeah, because I remember you from back then, because I'm Janetta's husband. Janetta used to do the baked mac, his other daughter, do the baked macaroni and cheese upstairs and the fish. Chop for the youngins. Little love, dear. They got to get the energy, too. That's what Pop Pop all about.
Zaza, what's up,
boy? Yo, we don't do that. D, we don't do that. Nah, gang, we don't do that. You ain't even in here, gang. You good?
You look like you're pop, bro. I'm just running for some. What's up, Chief?
Yeah, holler.